Welcome to Grand Central Mall in Vienna, West Virginia. This is Abandoned PKB, and I'm here at the almost former Sears location. Demolition started on May 13th, 2019. They estimated it's going to take 6 weeks for the demolition to be complete.
It seems weird that they took the auto center signs down, but left the main store signs. Two days after filming the video, they started demolition on the outside of the building, at the entrance closest to the exterior of Party City. The mall says that they're going to redevelop this area into a style similar to Easton Town Center. I'm skeptical, but I'll give them the benefit of the doubt and hold my judgment until I see how it works.